Region Ahead, a coalition of concerned citizens and business leaders, was created to help struggling small business owners during the pandemic. The idea was actually the brainchild of Andy Dietrich of Champion Chevrolet. The drive ended July 31st, but not before it helped hundreds of people and businesses. Hope is alive, but this has ended July 31st. Can you give us a summary of the total amount of people you're able to help and the total amount of money that was given out?
Well, we were able to help over 70 businesses in 16 different counties in Northeast Tennessee and Southwest Virginia. We were able to raise over $256,000, and of that $256,000, we gave every single penny away. So everyone from lawyers to advertising agencies to anyone that helped make this successful, they all worked pro bono. So everything we took in, we gave back out.
And I know one of the unique things about this local business recovery fund was the fact that you had a panel of, let's call them judges, that looked at these applications to make sure the right people were going to get this money.
Right. We had, when we started this out, we were trying to figure out how could we give this money back out and do it in the fairest way possible. And we found 13 different individuals from around the 16 counties in our region that were anonymous, because we didn't want their names to get out in case somebody didn't get money when they put in a grant or didn't think they got enough. So we let that be anonymous, and they had criteria set up and Excel spreadsheets to determine the needs and wants and how dire businesses were in. And it was almost a formula to be able to figure out what each business that did qualify would receive.
What is the most satisfaction you've gotten out of this venture?
I know we're in the middle of a pandemic, and I probably shouldn't say this because we've got to wear masks, but I showed up at a place in Marion, Virginia to give a checkout, and I had a lady cry on my shoulder, and another lady in the business came out and gave me a hug. And just it just tears of, you know, that somebody took the time and took the effort to think of them when they felt like all hope was lost. And we were able to bring a shining moment to them in their darkest hour.
The Local Business Recovery Fund was helped by 189 donors across Northeast Tennessee and Southwest Virginia. Back to you.